Gracious Eating with Annabelle Grace. In today's episode.
They're not her potatoes. They're all of our potatoes.
Happy Thanksgiving. Today, I think I'm going to start a new tradition for smooth potatoes. I saw Cooking with Shireen on TikTok, and she looks like she makes amazing potatoes, so I'm going to try it. It is literally Thanksgiving Day, and I'm about to clean these potatoes. Let's get going.
A few moments later.
I'm not going to get anything on you. I'm literally wearing wet pants. I have three big russet potatoes. Peeling is so important. I almost forgot, but this is the only part that I didn't peel. This is how you're going to get such smooth potatoes. Pro tip when you're cooking, I really believe that cooking is all about problem solving. You have to think on your feet. You have to, if you make a mistake, you just have to make figure out another way to do it better. And you have to come up with other different kinds of ways to do the thing. And it gets to be fun. And so you get to try and experiment. That is the key to cooking.
Okay, I'm gonna dice these into inch shapes.
Put these all into a big pan with cold water. Okay, so it's important to use cold water so that it all cooks evenly. And once it comes to a bubble, vigorously use kosher salt. This is all gonna get drained, but it's gonna be absorbed into the potatoes. Just one more for good measure. And then this is gonna stay on high for 12 minutes.
Or are you paying too much attention to the camera?
Step, let them sit. This is what Cooking with Shireen said. Let them sit back into the pot after you drain them so that all the water is evaporated. You don't want them watery. And the next step is to smash them as fine as you can.
This is a mashed potato ricer.
So you wanna just make sure it's as smooth as possible and there are no clumps whatsoever. And these are so soft, you're probably not gonna have a problem getting it perfectly smooth. It'll be easy. Easy as can be, 3/4 cup of butter that is going to be melted along with half a cup of cream, heavy whipping cream. And I'm gonna do this, melt them down and add them to the mix. And then I got this going. All right, so I'm gonna add a little fleur de sel, salt of the sea, to the potatoes. Oh my gosh. These are gonna be so smooth. So I'm gonna add a little bit of truffle oil because we fancy, that's what Dr. Sherry says. A little bit of rosemary. Perfect. Smooth as mashed potatoes.
You can do whatever you want. They're your potatoes, okay?
No, don't.
Yes, she can do whatever she wants.
They're not her potatoes. They're all of our potatoes. Potatoes are my favorite thing.
That's fine. She's making them.
She's wrong. He's the older sister. I'm gonna do this right now. What the heck?
You make me feel so young.
Are we done?
You make me feel so spring has sprung.